Hi friends, so this video shows how to do automatic call recording. Open phone app, then tap on these three dots, then go to settings, then go to recording calls. So here you can see auto recording, so we need to enable this option. After that, if you tap on this auto recording, here you can see other options like record call for all numbers or only for unsaved number or for selected number. You can add numbers here. So let me enable auto recording for all numbers, then go back. Then if you want to get notification after calls are recorded, we can enable this option. All recorded audios you can find here inside your internal storage. So let me make one call and test this. So I am going to take this call. So now here you can see it started recording. Now let me end this call, then go back, open phone app again, then tap on these three dots, go to settings, then go to recording calls, then tap on recorded calls. So now here you can see the recorded call. You can open it and play. So this is the audio file.